You can hit the dance floor now, you ain't gotta wait. We can take this outside, you ain't gotta hate. This here's a family affair, the family is here. Everybody put your hands in the air, and we don't need no hateration. Somebody better calm Duke down, cause they ain't a lace em. So while you're waiting, get it percolating. Love to smoke, preferably purple hazing. Sharp as a buck 50, doing my dance, and honey mad cause she can't keep up with me. But I'm still banging them, sodding them, still robbing them, and the whole world knows. Kiss is a problem, but I ain't come to fight. I came to have fun tonight and hit more than one tonight. Get it drunk from beginning to end. Mary J and Jada, why yo, we did it again.
Come on, everybody, get on now. Cause you know we got to get it wrong.
So right now, I designed them all myself.
Okay.
Really pretty. If you want to get blinked out, come check me out on my booth. It's Charm Squad. I'm a clothing designer.
Don't play with her.
Hit me up.
She's not one of
them. So when you step inside, jump on the floor.
Let's get it funk up on the front of the phone.
Drama
in our life.
With the great track pumping, everybody's jumping. Go ahead and twist your back and get your body bumping. I told you, leave your situations out the door. So grab somebody and get your ass on the dance floor.
Let's get it.
And the kid bouncing in the 6-4 until we crack the datings. After a few shots, I'm fading. Family affair, you don't know where the spot's located if you're not related. And they got the hated. I switch from Marine to Chapar to Rolex. I watch them graded. This year it's no more drama, mainly because now my saving account show more commas. Usually it's mellow rappers in the club pulling models or pulling bottles out them yellow rappers, staying on reach of those hammers and be standing on the couch like my mom's ain't teach me no manners. My weekly. The club and hit the beach in Guyana. Don't come back until I features his Tanner and his accents on each of our grammars. You with the young FABOLOUS family.
That y'all came out and celebrated with us for this event, because these events is not easy to put on, y'all. So all I want to say to y'all is, man, we are really humbly grateful.